Okay, hello guys and welcome back to Dark Devotion. So let's see, where do I need to go? First of all, I'm gonna leave this for like the last place. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this for last place, and I wanna do I wanna do the quests, as you can see right here, and all the zones. I need to finish this. This is like a first zone. Need to finish all this. For example, I have to go right. Wait, where the fuck do I have to go? So here is something. I don't know how to get there. Here is another thing. But we're gonna go here. So this is the sewers. Okay, first of all, my weapon. Okay. This goes somewhere. Okay, my weapon. How do I get to the putrid sewers? No, afflicted village. No. Here, maybe? No, this is the last zone. The den of corrupted stuff. Where the fuck was the sewers? Fucking sewers. Oh, okay. Okay, so we have this. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. So this, oh, this is the way that I didn't have the weapon to. No. Wait, I didn't have the weapon to break the walls or any bombs. Oh, it's just a chest. Mechanical fan. More damage crits and stun crits. Yeah, for the moment, all I need is health or armor. That's all I need. Okay, so here. I can go down here. There's our guy. Oh, the crow. Should I kill the crow again? I don't want to. Fucking die. Okay. Fucking got so fucking shit. So freaking shit. Bitch. Text up. Okay. Magical smithery and. Oh, okay. Yeah, don't like that. The problem is with that crow. I don't really need a crow. Because I'll have to waste some armor and stuff. Okay, so I got one there. Don't want to go up yet. Okay, so either up or down, so I'll go down this time. This is quest complete. Oh, mm-hmm. Okay, so I've never been here. Armor. Okay. Just nothing. Okay, so a random. Okay, so I'm here. Wait, if I'm here, I can go only. Yeah. Hundred. Fuck you. A healing, what is this? Okay, so I'm gonna go back to get my reward for the quest and to get a new quest. Oh, stamina. No, my stuff. So I need to be careful about that. There's something new. I have heard of your exploits. Good job, Temper. I forgot. Okay. This quest is quite special, Temper. Our manpower has been reduced to dust. I will pray for your soul. Open your ears. At the end of the ancient dungeon is the master of the place. With charming name, the Executioner, Shatter of Flesh. Slay him. May God's chance guide you. Okay, but I already did that. So you're telling me I have to slay him again? Okay, so I need to get rid of... Get maybe... Nope. How many do you have? Just two. Fucking hate it. Let's see what this does. come on. Blessing? Okay. I like blessings more than items. 6 speed, okay. Fuck you. Okay, good, nice. Oh shit. Okay, we need to assume the try hard stance, which is not relaxed. Martyr the Shredded. Shh. that the shield? Nothing. Easy? At all? So freaking easy? Ooh. A shield. Bearing may hurt you. Whatever. So wait. Whatever. Easy. Not just easy. Very easy. Okay. Fucking god. Dude, these fucking traps. I never expect them. Okay, so there's a door. Maybe from here. Wait, so I can go either down. Okay, let's just go. I have the save right here, so I can go the first one. The first door. Oh. This goes up. Okay, we're gonna go this way after I explore down here. Too fucking good. I am too fucking good for this game. Now this door is unlocked. And here is the motherfucker. Nope. Okay, so pretty much nothing. But we're gonna go up first, because down I don't know where the fuck will I go. Will I get up? Why is this fucking English so fucking hard? English, English. avanti. Oh, don't need that. Okay. Oh my fucking god. Stamina. Okay, this rune cure chain. This might be better. The cure chance. Prevents diseases for one room. Okay. Wait. Oh, okay. So I go only up or not? Okay, so that one goes up, but where does this one go? Please don't go up. Hall of the Dead. These horrific sights are haunting me. I hear voices, groans, and cries. Are they real? And it doesn't cure this or this disease. Nope, already done that. Chance to go. Nope. Where the fuck am I? Oh, my friend, oh. You again? I thought I locked in this thing. Okay. Already talked to this guy. Thank you. so the only problem with this game is that I can't go back on the doors. Or what I would have really liked, whenever I found the altar teleportation stuff, to actually teleport to each altar I want. Not just the one I activated, but all of them. Just pick a location and, you know, fast travel. Okay, this is actually great, because now I can go right. Goes up, but on top. Here it is. I need to kill that bastard again. Okay, so I'm here. Go right. Right. Holy fuck, I have so many heals. Come on, baby. Finally, Crusader Saber. Should I put my altar here? Or keep it there? Healing and disease. Finally. I forgot what this boss does, but yeah. is absorbing me in. I was so scared. Oh my fucking god, so fucking scared. I don't want to do all that again. But where, dude, my fucking, I had 9 bandages. Fucking shit. Not fun, man. Not fun at all. But all I have to do is kill myself. Come on, kill me. There we go. Go to the quest. I have heard of your exploits. Fantastic work, Templar. I may not wasting my time with you. Fascinating. Here is your reward. Deeper into the den of corrupted nature live some beasts as ancient as they are gigantic. Stirred by fire, lava spitting. You have to get rid of them, woman. The ferocious lava spitting creatures that inhabit the den of corrupted nature will not be extinguished without help. Come on, kill a few. The ferocious, okay. Let's see the ferocious. The ferocious. Wait. Okay, so here I have two ways. I have one way here. How do I get here? I don't freaking know. Or maybe here. Okay. Let's see, what did I get? What's my reward? Ooh. Armor. Anything else? White screen. Thank you. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Now we go here. Another here, this. So, okay. Yep, this is the right way, and this goes back here. Door has opened. Okay, so whenever I dodge, yeah, that's how I lost all my bandages. God damn it, I can't roll. Okay. Wait, I don't have 80. Okay. Wait, this is actually pretty good, but no weapon. And I'm back to Haven. Now, all I need to do is die. Come on, just kill me so I can teleport back. Yes, I'm right here, kill me. Another one. Boom, kill me. armor or... Yeah, more armor because I get two. Okay. Now where do I go? Afflicted village. Okay, afflicted village.